Hello friends, I am Sampada Kulkarni, welcomes you in my channel Tech Talks. In this video series, I am explaining you the concept of quick sort. Before moving to the content, I would like to request you to subscribe my channel Tech Talks and keep the bell ringing. Now let's start with the first video of this video series is nothing but the introduction to quick sort. What is quick sort? Why it is called as quick sort? What we supposed to do in a quick sort? All these things I am going to explain you in this current video session. So what is quick sort? Quick sort is the quickest method of sorting. Now why it is the quickest method? Because it is highly efficient sorting algorithm. Now both the things if I am going to combine is nothing but if it is highly efficient method in terms of time complexity, that's why it is a quickest method. It sorts the set of values very quickly, that's why the name is given, which is quick sort. It applies the divide and conquer type to this algorithm. What do you mean by divide and conquer? So divide and conquer is a type of algorithm where it divides the list to conquer the result. Here conquering the result is nothing but the sorting the set of values in either direction, either in ascending order or in descending order. So it divides the list and conquers the result. Now we are going to see the next important part with respect to quick sort is nothing but the partitioning. So as it divides the list into different parts, that's why the partitioning is the most important feature of the quick sort. So what it does, it is based on the partitioning of an array where that array is having number of values, data elements. That partitioning is to be done into the smaller array. So here with the help of partitioning we divide the list and at the end we conquer the result as a sorted list. So now let's see what do you mean by partitioning. That partitioning is done with the help of pivot. So what is a pivot? That the pivot is nothing but an element that we supposed to choose from the set of values, and after applying some steps on that pivot, it divides the given array around the picked pivot into two sublists. So after division, what is going to be happen? It sets the pivot, sets the position, and it divides the list into two sublists. They are left sublist and a right sublist. What is the aim behind this division? The aim behind this division is nothing but all the elements which are lying in the left sublist are less than the pivot element, and that are available in the right sublist are greater than the pivot element. This is the beauty of this algorithm, that we are going to make use of this beauty while applying a quick sort on a set of values. Now let's see, there are different versions of a quick sort. They are dependent on the position of the pivot that we are going to choose while applying a quick sort. So there are main four different versions. They are either we can pick the first element as a pivot, or we can pick the last element of your list as a pivot, or we also can select or choose any random element from the set of values as a pivot, or any median value as a pivot. So there are four different versions from which we can select, we can choose a pivot, from which I am going to use the first element as a pivot element in all rest of videos. So here you have to keep in mind that whenever I will explain you the method, the algorithm, the logic, the steps for the applying quick sort on the set of values, you have to keep in mind that I have chosen the first element as the pivot for applying the quick sort. Now what we have to do after partitioning? So partitioning is done after securing the position of the pivot. Whenever the pivot is going to secure a position, that position will be a proper position and a final position. After securing that position, what we supposed to do? We supposed to apply a quick sort recursively in the two list because after securing a position by pivot, it divides a list into two sublist. They are left sublist and a right sublist. So the same thing we supposed to apply on a first of all to the left sublist, and then we have to make a call to the right sublist. Whenever you will be there in the left sublist, you supposed to apply the same thing again to choose a pivot, to select, to choose, to set the proper position of the pivot, again divide the list into left sublist and right sublist, and this thing you have to do repeatedly, recursively, and with the help of this algorithm, this divide and conquer type, we will find out the resultant list will be in a sorted way. So thank you dear friends for listening and watching my video. I will request you to stay tuned with my channel Tech Talks, because in the further videos in this video series, I am going to explain you the logic how to develop the quick sort algorithm along with few solved examples and with the dry run of the quick sort with the again one example. So here I am providing you a subscription link for my channel Tech Talks. If till you have not subscribed my channel, please do subscribe my channel. And here along with this, I am providing you a shortcut link for the next video of this video series, and the whole video series I am providing here in the form of playlist. So thank you, stay tuned with Tech Talks. Happy learning. Thank you.